Friends, greetings on the 6th International Day of Yoga. I'm very happy to note the growing popularity of yoga in the last few years and especially among the youth. We are marking the 6th Yoga Day in extraordinary times. Usually, Yoga Day is about public events, mass participation. This year, Yoga Day goes indoors. The theme of the year is yoga at home and yoga with family. Friends, the world is fighting a pandemic of monumental scale, but yoga provides multidimensional solutions to the multiple challenges COVID-19 has brought. Yoga gives you the opportunity to know your immune system better and put in the extra efforts where needed. Yoga has the potential to cater to mental, physical, and psychological challenges. It puts to test how one can live in challenging times. Friends, yoga offers something for everyone. It enables strong mind and healthy body. In the post-COVID era, the focus on preventive healthcare will get stronger, and that is why I'm confident that yoga will become even more popular. Friends, these are times of distancing. But do you know that yoga is what ends distance? It is said, Yujyate anen iti yoga. Yoga is that which joins or brings things together. Yoga ends various kinds of distance. Distance between our mind and body, which is the root cause of many problems. Distance between the life we have and the life we want to have. Distance between our expectations and reality, which can become a source of stress. Friends, the regular practice of yoga gives emotional strength and empathy. We begin to understand that others would be going through the same struggle as us. So, we become a shoulder of support for someone in need of it. Friends, the COVID-19 pandemic may have reduced our mobility, but it should not affect our enthusiasm towards yoga. People have been sharing innovative ways to practice yoga in times of the pandemic. They are also sharing how they will mark Yoga Day on the 21st. This is a great sign. This time, small is smart and small is good. Respecting the present situation, let us mark the 6th International Day of Yoga from our homes, with our family. And let us follow all norms of social distancing. Let us make yoga more popular and our planet healthier. Thank you.